In this video, I will show you how to count specific characters in a text in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have some text or string data in these cells. Now I want to count the occurrences of the letter A in each cell. Excel does not provide any function to directly count specific characters in a cell or text. We can use the len and substitute functions to create our own formula to count the characters. The Excel len function returns the number of characters in a text. It accepts only one argument, which is the text whose length we want to find. The substitute function replaces all text with a new text in the given text string. It accepts four arguments, namely text, alt text, new text, and optional instance number. What I am going to do is to replace the specific character with an empty text first using the substitute function. Let's specify the cell as the first argument, the letter A in the double quotes as the second argument, and an empty string as the third argument of the substitute function. As you can see, it has replaced all the occurrences of the character A with an empty string. Next, let's get the total number of characters in these cells using the len function. Finally, I am going to subtract the length of the replaced string from the length of the original string to get the count of the specific character A. For this example, the substitute function returns the text PPLE after replacing the letter A with an empty string. The length of that string is 4. The length of the original string is 5. When we subtract 4 from 5, we get 1, and that is the count of the character A in the string. As you can see, we now have the count of a specific character for each cell in the column. The substitute function is case-sensitive, so the formula we created using it is case-sensitive as well. For example, in this cell, the character A is in uppercase, while the substitute function has the character A mentioned in the lowercase. Due to that, the count of the characters written by our formula is 0. To fix this problem, we can use the lower function to convert the cell value to lowercase inside the substitute function like this. Once that is done, the substitute function will be able to find and replace the lowercase letter A in the cell. As you can see, we now have the correct count of the character A in the text. We can also use the upper function instead of the lower function. But in that case, we need to mention the character we want to count in the uppercase as well, like this. As you can see, we have the correct count of the character A regardless of the text case. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.